Hi Nikki, we're playing the long dark, and we're at the chapel's homestead. Well, sorting myself out. We got first. We're stuck. Why it goes to... Out for sleep.
So thirsty, I can't think straight.
Okay. Wait, you're set. Explore. Yeah, I did all the thinking here, so. I probably go to the camping office. What's a good idea? Right. make some water. Just go to go out. I think I killed him. Lady and gentlemen, I think I killed a bear.
Carry this any further.
Wow.
Where can I find something to eat?
Oh, shit. I think I have to go for meat.
I think this might be the end.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. that was really stressful. question is, as we mix the finish off the book, so it's not really exciting for you. Right. So if we get to the cabin office, I forgot to say then. Sorry, deeply sorry if it's not too exciting. I think. But I'll kill the bear. But I can't kill a deer. Any meat left over there, I'll just have a look. I probably fed the wolves. I've got a fear about that. Thank you. Put the meat in the locker. Sorry, I'm most stupid people in the world.
Thank you.
It's going to be a long video. Once I get in, once I get my beats. Right, let's cut to speed meet. I'll finish the video here. Sorry, it's not an exciting video. Did manage to somehow kill a bear and cut to speed. Well, we got plenty of food now. but we've got loads and loads of bear meat, loads of food. Right, I don't know how I'll go to use all of that. For a boy anymore. What's that? Yeah. Okay. Before a boy off,